All right. Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Again, thank you again to take time and join us today in this call. Okay, guys. So we have a lot of things that I want to cover today. So we're going to keep it brief with all the sections that we're going to look at. So starting with the rules team, we'll talk about usme kya progress hui hai. So we have worked on schemas. Zan, has Zan joined us today? I guess not. But Zan has been working on the schema and we have quite a good progress on the schema. Our schema se humne potential define karna hai. And I have not been able to work on that in last week, but week before that, me and Zan were working and we finalized the schema. So far, we have something in that. So I'll show you that. In case anybody wants to join in with that, wo schema or credentials design karna chahte hain, it's majorly research work. It's mein koi technical knowledge required nahi. It's mein problem understanding required. You need to understand what we solve and what are the attributes and what actors involved and how to interact with each other. If you understand the system well, you can help us design the schema and the credentials. It's majorly just thinking and writing down things. I'll show you what it is. Okay, so we'll look into that. Second thing we'll be doing is the backend. We have had a lot of work done in backend. Hamare paas cloud deployment hogi. I will show you that. Hamare paas API documentation ready. I'll show you that. We'll talk about the architecture of it. We'll talk about what I have, the secrets that we have shared with some of the people within the team of the backend. People are copying up a little bit because majorly I have been focusing, jitna bhi kaam abhi tak deliver hua hai, majorly I have been focused on that in the backend. So baki jo bhi log abhi backend team mein se online hai, I will highly recommend ke wo follow karein backend team ko ke section par, because you will be able to see, get up to speed on what has happened so far. Because unfortunately I have not been able to keep you guys in the loop. Because main kafi zyada cheezon mein jump in kar raha tha in and out. Sefi on the other hand was being proactive. So he got in touch with me outside separately, or he was having some problems. So he is kind of, I guess, in more up to date than everybody else in terms of backend, because usne I think locally backend bhi run kiya tha sara and all that. He did the whole pipeline himself. Okay, besides that, we have the wireframes ready for the backend, for the mobile, and there's a demo for that wireframes. I hope we have tried to reach all the wireframes that we wanted to do. So it's more like that UI UX of the whole app should be ready, but there could be like 19-20 cheezon ko niche ho sakti hain, but I think we've done a pretty good job at least with the backend, with the mobile team. Front-end team mein kafi zyada changes aayi. We had a meeting last week regarding the changes in the architecture and what kind of approach we will be taking. So the first thing what we did was we figured out that we need wireframes. We cannot go with the imagination of what we want to build, because it helps us better understand the whole system. So having said that, what I did in the last week, I finished the verifiers and issuers wireframes, or uska jo naya code base hai, I'm not aware if that's been pushed. Said, humne naya code base push kiya front end ka abhi tak ke nahi?
Nahi, abhi tak nahi kiya.
Okay, but it's ready.
Main aapko bhejunga, aap karenge.
Theek hai, to just maybe after this call you can email me that or somehow deliver me that privately, and then I can push that code. Just to let you know, guys, हमारा जो अभी तक का जो काम था फ्रंट एंड का, उसमें कुछ पिविटिंग हुई है जिसकी वजह से हम कोड बेस को बेसिकली कह लें कि इट्स लाइक मोर लाइक वी फोर्किंग इट और समहाउ लाइक वी स्प्लिटिंग इट इनटू वी टेकिंग अनदर ब्रांच आउट ऑफ इट, और हम उस साइड पर जा रहे हैं. उसके अलावा वी हैड अ डिस्कशन इन आवर लास्ट वीकली अबाउट टेंटेटिव रोड मैप डिलीवरेबल्स, तो उस पर थोड़ा सा काम हुआ है. आई विल शेयर दैट विद यू गाइस, एंड देन आई विल टॉक and then we'll talk a little bit about the marketing, what we are doing. In fact, let's start with this. So just to let you know, guys, hamari abhi pro pakistani jo hain, if you haven't heard about them, let me just close this. Pro Pakistani is one of the tech blogs, technology and business news people in Pakistan. इनके साथ हमारी बात चल रही है, राइटिंग एन आर्टिकल ऑन आर इनिशिएटिव राइट नाउ. सो वी आर इन टॉक्स विद देम, और सूनर और लेटर यू विल सी आवर पब्लिकेशन जो कि हमारे इनिशिएटिव को हाईलाइट करेगी. सो देयर इज गोना बी सम वेव ऑफ पब्लिसिटी कमिंग इन सून इंशाल्लाह, एंड दिस इज जस्ट स्टार्ट ऑफ इट. सो मी एंड वी एंड जॉर्ड आर कोलैबोरेटिंग इन डूइंग मार्केटिंग ऑफ दिस होल इनिशिएटिव. एंड व्हाट्स गोना हैपन इज के जो Exord ki marketing team hai, they're going to take a lead on this, and then we're going to write different blogs and make videos maybe and try to spread the word of our initiative little by little. Okay, so now let's start with the rules team. Guys, again, if you don't understand something and agar aap mujhe interrupt karna chahte hain, just please do that. Send a message if you feel like, or you can just interrupt me in the middle. Okay. So with the rules team, guys, I told you earlier, we worked with Zan last 2 weeks on the schema, and I guess we have figured out that what are going to be the attributes involved within our schema for issuing credentials for vaccination certificates. But when we talk about schema, these are the attributes jo ke involve only, but the composition of credential, that's a separate thing. When I say that, I mean that we need to use these, either some of these or all of them, or maybe if there's something missing and add something in it, and then we need to create a vaccination passporting credential. There will be two credentials involved in the vaccination passporting, that is the vaccination credential and the accreditor credential. Accreditor credential jo hai, it will be more like a validation proof ke jo vaccinator hai, jo vaccination hai, it's from a legit vaccinator. So there will be these two particularly credentials jo ke hum design karenge, that will be based on the attributes defined in the vaccination passporting schema. So Zan and I are working on this. If you feel curious, if you feel like you want to contribute in this particular section, feel free to jump in. The access to this document, you should have it in our main folder, jo rules ka folder hai. I think it is right here on the main. And for references, you can look at the comments in the schema section where how we have figured out that these attributes are important or valid. So please look into that, and if you find something else that we have missed, please add on to that. All right, so that's only the thing that
okay, one question, actually silly question. Accreditor means what? Hospital or the doctor, or any institute that is issuing, right?
It's the institute that's verifying the issuer. So in this case, it could be either WHO, or it could be a government authority, maybe disaster recovery authority of Pakistan or something like that. So imagine there are n number of hospitals that have been allowed to issue vaccination certificates, but how do you tell that these n number of vaccination issuers hospitals are legit? So for that, they need to have a credential from an accreditor. An accreditor is an authority that gives that brings trust to the issuers.
Wait again. So accreditor is, if it is WHO, mm-hmm. and if the vaccination has the payload of the user itself, mm-hmm. or its vaccination badge and all that, where is the hospital name and other stuff mentioned? Does it come under accreditor or in the vaccination payload?
It comes in the vaccination payload. But vaccination, like I said, it's more like there are two credentials. So the accreditor credential is issued to the issuer. So let's say the accreditor credential is holded by Aga Khan Hospital. Okay. And Aga Khan Hospital kisi individual ko वैक्सीनेशन सर्टिफिकेट इशू कर सकता है, बट दैट वैक्सीनेशन सर्टिफिकेट व्हेन इट गेट्स वेरीफाइड, ऑफ कोर्स यू वेरीफाई द वैक्सीनेशन सर्टिफिकेट इटसेल्फ, बट यू आल्सो वेरीफाई कि जो इस ये जिसने इशू किया है, मींस आगा खान हॉस्पिटल, इज इट अ लेजिट इशूअर. सो दे आर दिस टू वेरिफिकेशंस दैट हैपन. डिड यू फॉलो?
ओके ठीक है, तो बेसिकली इट मींस के जो भी इश्यूअर की वेबसाइट होगी उसके अंदर अगर हम एक लोगो दिखा रहे होंगे ना कि वी आर एक्रेडिटेड बाय सो एंड सो, दैट शुड कम फ्रॉम हियर काइंड ऑफ लाइक.
So technically speaking, your vaccination credential, your vaccination certificate will only have a value if you have an accredited credential as an issuer.
Yeah, right. ठीक है. तो मैं ये कहना चाह रहा हूँ कि हर इशूअर को पता होगा, हर हर इशूअर का जो भी इंटरफेस होगा उसमें अगर हम फ्रंट एंड पे अगर हम बात करें तो जैसे होता है ना कि स्टैम्प लगी हुई होती है कि वी आर व्हाट डू यू कॉल इट, वी आर सर्टिफाइड बाय हिपा और सो एंड सो, वी आर सर्टिफाइड बाय दिस एक्रेडिटर व्हिच इज WHO और हूएवर इट
इज. या डिपेंड्स ऑन हु वांट्स टू जॉइन द क्लब डेफिनेटली, but in our system it's possible to do that and I'll show you when we jump to the back end for that. Any other questions guys in that area?
One question here. Yes. जो स्कीमा है इसका कोई ग्लोबल स्टैंडर्ड है क्या कि ये फील्ड है, ये होनी चाहिए?
CCI जो स्टैंडर्ड पे काम कर रही है, which is I think here it is, इसमें वो as a reference use किया हम लोगों ने अपना स्कीमा डिजाइन करने के लिए. Of course हमारा जो पाकिस्तान की नीड है उस लिहाज से उनके सारे के सारे एट्रीब्यूट्स हमें फिट नहीं करते, बट द स्कीमाज वर्क इन अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वे के इफ यू हैव योर ओन स्कीमा एंड देयर इज अनदर इंटरनेशनल स्कीमा, सो यू कैन हैव एन अडैप्टर लेयर इन बिटवीन बाय कोड. फॉर एग्जांपल के इमेजिन वी हैव अ पाकिस्तान नेशनल वैक्सीनेशन स्कीमा एंड वी आर वर्किंग विद दैट एंड सडनली वी वॉन्ट टू हैव अ इंटरऑपरेबिलिटी बिटवीन द इंटरनेशनल सॉवरेन स्कीमा एंड आवर स्कीमा. So we can have a mapping within our code ki hamare schema mein se ye attribute us schema ke is attribute pe map hoti hai. So we have made sure that we map these values from our local schema to the international schema, so that in case we want to do an adapter layer in between, that's possible. So that's why these are designed with making sure that it has a interoperability between the international CCIs credentials.
Okay. Ahmed bhai had some comment or question, I guess.
Wait a second. Ahmed bhai, did you say something? I have. Some people got dropped off from the. Like the light gayi hai. Interesting. Like we had. A lot of people and then suddenly they dropped off the call and now they're joining back actually. And Ahmed bhai was, I saw him there but he got dropped. I don't see a message in the chat, do you?
Nahi, mujhe beech mein awaaz aayi thi to mujhe wo Ahmed bhai ki awaaz lagi thi jab main pooch raha tha usi waqt.
Okay, if he joins he can say something about that. Okay, guys, let's move on. We have to do some demos. Okay, guys, backend. We have, like I said, काफी ज़्यादा काम हुआ backend पे. I'll show you what we have so far, and I'll give you a small demo of the backend, and I'll show you that where we are when it comes to backend. So, from the architecture's perspective, I guess Suhail bhai, he texted me today that he won't be able to join us, but probably we're going to send him a recording of this, and I'm pretty sure that he'll appreciate that. In the architecture-wise, we have an issuer, verifier, and an accreditor. And like we just discussed earlier, accreditor will be accrediting issuer in this case. And all of that is technically deployed on our Azure cloud. So you can see that these instances are live right now. So technically speaking, we have live agents running, which are accessible. Let me just quickly show you guys. The keys for these, let's just put this here, 3000. So it will give me an error that unauthorized because I'm not giving it the secret. So jo isko access karne ke jo secrets hain, that I have shared with some of the people within the backend team for the testing purposes using Keybase. So if you want to have access to the live server, you need to let me know so I can add you to the team of Keybase, and we have the secrets here that you can get your hands on, and then you can start using the live server in your testing or in your app if you want. But having said that, locally hum jab maine ye deployment ki hai, I have tested it thoroughly and it works, everything is perfect. Live server pe deployment karne ke baad, I haven't tested it. So we are in a phase where we need to test it after deploying it on the cloud. And possibly that can be done by today or tomorrow, inshallah. I have got in touch with Shakib. He said he will look into this probably tomorrow. So live server pe testing required. Uske alawa, we're good to go with the with this. And like I said, if you need to access the cloud agents, you need to ping me and I'll give you access to the secrets. Okay. And then, okay, so like I told you about the architecture, I told you about secrets. Yes, API. Here we are. So I have published an API that can be easily, that's public for everybody to see. I need to rename it, definitely. So I can rename it, but it carries out everything. If you have the right secrets, you can use this API to even talk to the live server. But if you want to test locally, you can also do using this local environment here, this one. But you need a postman for that. So all of this can be, all these API calls can be imported into your postman, and it covers the whole end-to-end pipeline. जिसमें आप इशुअर है, वेरीफायर है, प्रूवर है, एंड यू इशू अ क्रेडेंशियल फ्रॉम इशुअर टू वेरीफायर एंड देन इशुअर टू प्रूवर एंड देन प्रूवर वेरीफायर आस्क फॉर अ वेरिफिकेशन प्रूफ एंड देन प्रूवर प्रूव्स इट. सो द होल एंड पाइपलाइन ऑफ दीज थ्री, द स्टोरी ऑफ दीज थ्री एजेंट्स, इट हैपन्स वाया द API, जस्ट टू प्रूव दैट ओके वी आर एबल टू डू इट एंड वी कैन डू इट. ऑफकोर्स वन ऑफ दीज एजेंट्स विल बी इन द मोबाइल, वी हैवंट फिगर्ड दैट वन आउट येट, बट वी विल गेट देयर. So just to give you guys a quick demo, what I have right now is a local demo for you. So guys, any questions so far? I guess not. So, okay. So you see these red, green, blue windows in front of you. So each of them is going to run an agent. This is the issuer. There we go. The green is the issuer, blue is the verifier, and red is the prover. There we are. So these are our local agents. Inki jo API calls hain, that iski Swagger documentation that is accessible. Like I said, wait a second, you need to add the, so that's also available. So this code is on our TrustNet's OYD cloud agent, so anybody from you guys can simply pull it, and the dev branch has this, and you can run these three different files and you will end up with this, and the Swagger will be showing you guys kya chahiye isko use kaise karna. But Swagger has a lot of things that we are not using, so just to give you a small demo of the whole pipeline, I'm gonna go really quick from this, so you might actually, you might miss few things. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to walk you through all these calls really fast. And technically what will happen is ki hum pure ki puri jo pipeline hai na, ki ek issuer ek credential issue karega prover ko, prover usko hold karega, store karega, aur fir wo verifier usse request karega ki mujhe prove karo ki tumhare paas vaccination hai, and then prover will prove it. So all of that can be done from these 10 to 15 API calls right here. So just for a clear, these ones tell about the connections. So issuer ka connection, verifier ka connection. Right now we don't have any connections here. So let's start. So first of all, you want to issue a schema, and there is your schema right there. So there is only one attribute in the schema, vaccinated, yes or no. And then this is the name of the schema. You have a fancy name. All right, so you run this, and here it is. This is your vaccination schema ID that we discussed earlier that we're working on. So jo bhi attributes maine aapko pehle wo document mein dikhayenge, we will figure it out ke credential ka design honge, and then we'll put them here and then we will finalize the schema here. So now the schema is created with this ID, and then we're going to use the schema ID to create a credential definition. If you don't understand what is a credential definition, wait a second, maybe that exists. So you need to actually go back to the basics and understand how the whole thing works. But think of it like that: every time you need to issue a certificate, you need to have a credential definition. This takes a while.
ये जो API calls हैं, कितनी तो इसमें से कितना काम already वो जो agent है उसने करके दिया हुआ था, और आपको कितना इसमें
जो API calls हैं ये सारी बनी हुई थीं. You have to provision the agent in a way that you are able to actually use all of them. हमने इसमें से एक भी API call जो है, वो खुद internally code नहीं किया. ठीक है? That's the beauty of using Aries Cloud Agent Python. But we had to provision it in a way that we can actually use it, because you are not able to create these connections otherwise. There will be errors or whatnot. But finally, we have provisioned the agents and we put them. Right now, what you're seeing here is, let me just remove this error because that already existed. Ah, never mind. So what happens here is, like, you have these three agents. So imagine these three agents are running separately in three different cloud servers in different places in the world. Or then they can all talk to each other and issue credentials and verify between each other. So in order to make that all magic happen, you need to provision them in a way that they can actually interact with each other. And they should have these DIDs that they can interact with. I have done some scripting here in the Postman that makes our life easier for that. So coming back to the story, we have a credential definition now, and we are going to create an invitation for prover. So issuer is gonna connect with prover now. There we have, this is our invitation, and now we send this invitation to the prover right here. So issuer's invitation is gonna go inside the provers, and then there is the connection between issuer and prover. So if we go back, so I can show you that issuer has a connection with the prover, and prover has a connection with the issuer. Okay, so now since the connection is established between these two, so we need to issue a credential now. So for that we need some prereqs are required, and like the credential definition ID and the connection ID and blah blah, but I have done the whole automation and everything there to make sure we can do this. Okay, and I'm creating a credential saying ke jo issuer prover ko credential issue kar raha hai usme wo ye dal raha hai ke that person is vaccinated. And here you go, that's the response that's created. Let's not go into details because I don't want to take too much time. If you are interested, we can have a one-to-one later on or another meeting on this, okay, how this actually is working. Okay, so now we should have a credential. So this is the credential that prover has. Prover has a proof, a proof that he is vaccinated. Right there, it's coming from prover storage. Now, verifier needs to verify that prover has this credential, this vaccination certificate. So for that purpose, what we need to do is we need to create a connection between verifier and prover first. So prover will verifier will create a connection. Here is the connection. Like I can just go back and show you quickly. That's an invitation for the connection right now. So that's where it's there. Okay, so verifier. Yeah, and the prover is gonna accept the verifier's invitation. I'm sorry if you're not following it through. Since this is very, very low level, it will not look like this once we embed all of this in an application. Okay, so this is where the application accepts, the prover accepts the verifier's invitation, and now they are connected. And now verifier is gonna request from the prover that he needs a proof of COVID vaccination. And for that, he's gonna ask that, okay, I need to know if you are vaccinated or not, and with some other attributes and all. So there goes the proof request. And you can see that the prover has received this proof request. And where is that status of this? Yeah. If you look at the state, the presentation is sent, which means okay, it's not proved yet. It's just sent to the prover. And of course, verifier has a copy of it for himself as well. So verifier also knows that okay, the verifier also knows okay, jo proof requester, it's been received on the other party. And now the verifier, so the verifier is gonna verify the proof. For that, we need this particular ID. I need to put here. Let's not jump into details why I'm doing this. But once I do this, verifier verifies the proof, and verifier knows that the proof that issuer that the prover is vaccinated, that's verified. So this is the whole pipeline under the hood. That's what we're gonna follow. And this is all happening here in these agents. And since I have deployed two of them, the issuer and the verifier, onto the cloud, they are ready to be used. Here they are, issuer and the verifier, these two. They're ready to be used for testing and of course our whole initiative. I think that's pretty much it. Yes, we're doing pretty good. The only thing that's now the missing link in this thing is the connection with the mobile. That's gonna take some work. So we will get there once we have the integration of SDK in the backend, in the mobile app, or phir jab hum mobile app mein integration karenge, then we will reach some challenges, and I know what they will be looking like, and inshallah we'll solve them. Okay, so I guess I'm almost there. So that was that, the backend. Besides that, does anybody have any questions? That's all I had to show about backend. We have the API ready, documentation is there. What you need to do, of course, you need to understand how to execute all of this, so we can have a meeting on that. There's not much in-depth documentation, but you can actually run it locally or on the cloud to test it. So you need to set up your environment to do that. So,
okay. I had three questions, but main piche se bottom se chalunga. Pehla to ye hai ki jo aap keh rahe ho mobile ke liye you need some work to do. To uske liye matlab mobile ke liye aapko ek REST API banani padegi, which will talk to this API, right? That's what you're saying.
Not really. It's kind of like ke hume shayad. It depends. There are a few ways. Like Sohail bhai se discussion hui thi, to he suggested we could use SMS. So in order to have a trigger to understand the, to establish a connection, we can send an SMS from the cloud to to the mobile. And then from there on, we can start the connection establishment. That could be a thing, or we need a middleware somewhere. We need to create one, like you are saying, make REST API banani padegi. But that need, then we need to probably integrate that with Firebase or something, which can push notifications send kar sake mobile app. So, because mobile app it doesn't have a live server running. Mobile app ka koi IP address or port nahi hoti. So sometimes it's online, sometimes it's offline, and you know don't know where it is. So for that, we need to have we need to figure out a way to how to connect with that. And I have a discussion. I have had a discussion with the backend team, the Ukraine team in my company. They have solved this problem with the middleware. So there's a possibility we might have to build a middleware. That could be the easiest way out of this.
ओके एक और सवाल ये था मुझे कि जो इशुअर कनेक्शन वेरीफायर कनेक्शन प्रूवर कनेक्शन है इसकी कोई लाइफ टाइम है मतलब कितनी देर ये एक्टिव रहता है फॉर एग्जांपल कोई
इट्स राइट नाउ इट्स फॉर लाइफ टाइम वंस यू आर कनेक्टेड यू आर कनेक्टेड
ओके तो इसका मतलब है कि एवरी टाइम इट जनरेट्स द सेम आईडी
नॉट रियली इट क्रिएट्स अ न्यू आईडी बट you are connected with the you create a new pipeline between you and that person so imagine if you create a connection with me we open a secure encrypted channel between us and then you send me in again then we create then we open a new secure pipeline between us so we can create 10 different connections and they all are secure and we can talk over those 10 different channels depending upon if you are willing to listen on all the 10 different channels
ओके इनिशियली जब आपने क्लिक किया था इशूअर गेट कनेक्शन वेरीफायर गेट कनेक्शन रिजल्ट एम्प्टी था उसके बाद फिर कनेक्शन आया तो अब जब तक आप सर्वर रीस्टार्ट नहीं कर देते ये कनेक्शन एक्टिव रहेगा दैट्स व्हाट यू मीन
प्रैक्टिकली स्पीकिंग अगर मैं सर्वर बंद भी कर देता हूं दिस इज द व्हिच वन वाज इट इट्स द इशूअर राइट सो दिस इज द इशूअर सो अभी ये कॉल नहीं जाएगी सर्वर बंद कर दिया मैंने आई रीस्टार्टेड Okay, there we are. Here is your connection. The connections are also stored locally in a storage on your wallets, technically speaking. But they are... If I remove my wallets, then I will lose the connections.
Okay, I think I don't understand it fully. Like in taking a bath, inshallah.
It's more like, think of it like there's a persistence. There's a persistence. So whenever you create a new persistence.
Local storage mein aap save kar lete ho aur wahin se dobara call karoge.
Just for your curiosity, I can just quickly give you a... Here they are. There it is. Yahan pe store ho rahe
hain. Okay, okay. So every time ye jo hai SQLite ka ek database file bana leta hai.
Jab wo ek एक एजेंट के लिए एक डेटाबेस बन जाती है एंड उसमें उसकी सारे टेबल्स एंड एवरीथिंग एंड दैट्स एनक्रिप्टेड ऑन इट्स ओन इफ यू ओपन दैट यू डोंट सी एनीथिंग इट इज लाइक गार्बेज इन देयर
मैं यही तो अगला सवाल मेरा यही था कि स्टोर कहां पे हो रहा होता है तो यहां पे हो रहा है
ठीक है बट वी कैन चेंज दिस इज देयर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी टू ऐड पोस्टग्रेस टू इट बट आई एम पुटिंग दैट आउट ऑफ स्कोप राइट नाउ बिकॉज़ इट इंक्रीजेस द कॉस्ट ऑफ द सॉल्यूशन एंड इट आल्सो इंक्रीजेस the complexity of the solution. So we are right now taking a step back. But provisioning ke duran, you can actually attach a Postgres database to it.
Sahi. Okay. Yeah, kind of clear.
Okay, great.
Good job, actually. Very good job.
Thanks to the other people in the team as well who has been helping me out. Other thing is let's just quickly jump to the mobile and its demo just wanted to show you one last thing that we have all the wireframes available if you are just curious or interested in looking at the wireframes and how it looks like you can find them in the mobile in the main folder mobile folder if you want to look at individual wireframes they're in the new wireframe folder or uske alawa vexify wireframes.pdf jo isme sare wireframes hai so I think without any further ado, let's give the screen to Saeed and maybe he can demo us the mobile app. Saeed, are you with us still? Yes, he is. Saeed, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Great, Saeed. Okay, take your time. I can stop sharing my screen and you can then share your screen or inshallah jaise aap demo karte hain then I'll there is not much actually or maybe we could talk about these first and then we could do a mobile demo because then after that we can finish the call like there's only these two topics that we haven't covered and they don't have any demos involved in them what do you guys say
और मे बी ये हो सकता है कि वो जब तक डेमो रेडी कर रहे हैं किसी को अगर कोई सवाल आते हैं तब तक हम उससे बात कर लेते हैं
प्लीज डू
तो ओके एक क्वेश्चन मेरा क्या था अभी मैं सोच रहा था दैट वाज रिलेटेड टू
हाँ उमर भाई आप बंद करें अपनी स्क्रीन
ओके वेरी गो ब्रदर
हाँ मेरा ये एरिस जी एरिस से रिलेटेड एक सवाल था चलें ये डेमो करें कोई मसला नहीं
लेट्स टेक द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट एक सेकंड सही
नहीं इट्स जस्ट अ जनरल क्वेश्चन कि ये जो एपीआई हैं ये सारी जनरल हैं एरिस के लिए और फिर लोग इसको डिफरेंट चीजों के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं एज अ सेल्फ सॉवरेन आइडेंटिटी या
they come up with a general solution and then you build your own business case on top of that so technically jo controller hai na wo that's going to be our app a web app that is going to define ke what's the purpose of what we are building out of it
yeah but let's say issuer verifier prover ye sab common hai har cheez
ha yeah basically every agent is capable of issuing and verifying yes and proving as well So you define the roles and then their ability and all of that happens during provisioning of that agent.
Okay, so मैं ये कहना चाह रहा हूँ, for example, अगर हम इसी जो आपने भी API और ये सारे agent लिखे हैं, we can use it in other initiatives as well.
Exactly.
Right?
Yes, they are open source enough to clone them and change them the way you want.
ओके सो मतलब कल को अगर हम इंस्टीट्यूट्स को एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट्स को यही सॉल्यूशन देना चाहें तो सिर्फ हमें
यू जस्ट नीड टू फोर्क द रिपोजिटरी एंड चेंज द कोड अकॉर्डिंग टू योर यूज केस एंड यू आर रेडी टू गो थोड़ा सा मतलब इसमें जो डिप्लॉयमेंट के मैंने वो लिखे हुए हैं कि जो एजर के ऊपर पूरी की पूरी डिप्लॉयमेंट पाइपलाइन है कि ये सारी की सारी डॉकर फाइल्स डॉकर से वो सारे बिल्ड करके क्लाउड पे डिप्लॉय कर देता है तो उसमें थोड़े से चेंजेस होंगे एंड देन Probably provision में agents के नाम change होंगे और port number change करना है तो वो change हो सकते हैं एक आधी feature on and off कर सकते हैं Just a disclaimer before we move forward मैंने अभी तक agents की जो provisioning की है ना that is for the demo purpose they are not pilot or production ready agents which means they take shortcuts while doing things Are you following me?
Saeed bhai go ahead if nobody else
yes Saeed the screen I see right now is kind of blurry sabko clear nazar aa raha hai ki sab is it
nahi blurry hai
Saeed why is it blurry koi matlab
mujhe bhi blurry nazar aa rahi
hai why is that matlab mujhe tha ki tum computer screen share karoge tumne phone se login kiya hai wo apna kya naam hai
nahi ye phone ki screen share kar raha hu na main ye to meri desktop application hai वाइजर की
I think because you are zooming in that's why ये हो रहा है तुम एक काम करो पूरा डेस्कटॉप शेयर करो जरा can you do that I think you're zooming
actually मेरे पास भी इसी तरह से आ रही है
interesting होगी जो कि इसकी डीपीआई वगैरह रेजोल्यूशन सेट करी होगी फोन का पॉसिबल
ये मोटो की जगह कोई और कोई और आप मोबाइल यूज कर सकते हैं एमुलेटर
नहीं नहीं
वायरलेसली तो ये मेरा केबल से कनेक्ट कर रहे हो ना
जी केबल से मुझे तो मैंने जब से लगाया तब से इसी तरह से नजर आ रहा है
या दैट्स इंटरेस्टिंग मैंने जब यूज किया तब तो ऐसा नहीं था
करें इसको या क्या करें
आई हैव नो क्लू ब्रदर आई थॉट यू वुड हैव ट्राइड इट बिफोर हैंड अब मेरे पास नया लेटेस्ट कोड नहीं है टू डेमो इट एक्चुअली और आई वुड हैव इजीली एबल टू डेमो इट
मे बी वी कैन एज लॉन्ग एज रिलेवेंट समझ आ रहे हैं कर लें कोई
ठीक है वी कैन मे बी वी कैन ट्राई डूइंग इट लाइक दिस
तो एक
मैं वाइजर यूज नहीं करता मैं एयरड्रॉइड यूज कर रहा हूं स्क्रीन मिररिंग के लिए फॉर एंड्रॉइड एप्लीकेशन का डेमो दिखाने के लिए एयरड्रॉइड एक है एप्लीकेशन आप डेस्कटॉप पे भी डाल दें, मोबाइल पे भी डाल दें।
तो एक काम करते हैं लाइक सईद, यू कैन इंस्टॉल एड्रॉइड एंड रन दैट, और तब तक मैं बाकी के दो सेक्शंस कवर कर लेता हूं। हाउ अबाउट दैट?
सही है, ठीक है।
ठीक है, सो आई एम गोना जस्ट क्विकली जंप हियर एंड टॉक अबाउट फ्रंट एंड एंड द टेंटेटिव रोड मैप्स। ओके गाइस, फ्रंट एंड में लाइक आई टोल्ड यू गाइस इन द बिगिनिंग, हमारे पास कुछ ड्रामेटिक चेंजेस आए, बट दैट्स फॉर गुड। हमने अपनी थोड़ी सी शेप पिवट की है कि हाउ वी गोना अप्रोच दिस, बिकॉज द एप्स आर वेरी लाइक कंसाइज एंड वी वॉन्ट टू बिल्ड थिंग्स इन दैट वे। सो वट आई हैव एंडेड अप विद इज सर्टन वायर फ्रेम्स। सो गाइज, आई एम नॉट श्योर, लाइक विकास, हैव यू सीन दीज?
Yeah, I had a brief look, लेकिन अभी इस पे काम नहीं किया।
I just wanted you guys to have a look on this. There could be changes in this. I'm not saying that this is the final version, but it gives you a heads up idea of what we are looking at. So I'm gonna just walk you through the wireframes, and I'm gonna show you what's happening. So you open your issuer application, and you say, okay, fancy UI and stuff, and it tells you about what's happening there, and then you say, yeah, I wanna try it, and then it asks you for your login username and password. Since you are an issuer, you belong to some organization, so you need to have some credentials to log in, either a username or password. So you log in, and then from there on, you being an authoritative person, you need to vaccinate a person. You vaccinate a person, and you look at his travel document or his personal ID, and then you take that information and you put that here. So the person is vaccinated and you put his personal information here after verifying that actually that ID belongs to that person, of course. There's the human element there of verification. So once you do that, like I said, these attributes, there will be more text fields or attributes based on the schema that I showed you earlier in the beginning of this meeting. And then, as you can see, this is the form where you put the information of the user and the vaccination information. And on the bottom, you can see the vaccination certificates you have already request to issued. So once you do that, you get this list that, okay, that this person has been with this ID and this travel document has been given this much dosage of this vaccination and the expiry date is this. Either the certificate was issued or you still need to issue it. So it's more like that. When you click this button by putting this information, you get a QR code that you need to show to the guy जिसको आपने वैक्सीनेशन दी है, वो अपना फोन निकालेगा, इस QR कोड को स्कैन करेगा, एंड देन यू गेट दिस पर्टिकुलर
सॉरी बीच में मैं अगर आप पिछली स्क्रीन पे जाएं तो लेट्स कनेक्ट इट। सो फॉर एग्जांपल ये लॉगिन क्रेडेंशियल्स लाइक योर यूजर नेम एंड पासवर्ड, ये कहां पे हम लोग स्टोर कर रहे होंगे?
या दैट्स अप टू अस, इट्स अ लोकल स्टोरेज जस्ट फॉर द डेमो पर्पसेस।
ठीक है, तो आफ्टर लॉगिन, ओके, लेट्स जस्ट क्विकली मूव ऑन। या लॉगिन, ठीक है, अपने लॉगिन किया, उसके बाद ओके, सो इश्यूअर को कोई कनेक्शन बनाने की फिलहाल जरूरत नहीं है।
इट्स हैपनिंग लाइक दैट्स व्हाई व्हाट वी आर ट्राइंग टू डू इज वी आर ट्राइंग टू मास्क एवरीथिंग। इश्यूअर को फर्क नहीं पड़ना चाहिए कनेक्शन बन रहा नहीं बन रहा, वो हमारा सरदर्द है। ठीक है, सो ही पुट्स हिज इंफॉर्मेशन देयर,
तो हम लोकल स्टोरेज में सेव कर लेंगे और फिर बिहाइंड द सीन्स हम उसको सिंक करेंगे।
यस, सो व्हाट वी विल डू इज लाइक ये इंफॉर्मेशन उसने डाली डॉक्टर ने इस फॉर्म में, उसने क्लिक किया के क्रिएट अ वैक्सीनेशन सर्टिफिकेट रिक्वेस्ट। ठीक है, तो जो क्यूआर कोड निकलेगा वो उसने जो वैक्सीनेटर वैक्सीनेशन जिसको दी उसे स्कैन करवाना।
ठीक है, क्यूआर कोड ये जो बन रहा है, ये कौन सी एपीआई की इंफॉर्मेशन से लेगा?
इससे बनेगा?
नहीं, ये तो मेरा ख्याल है जो ये हमने फॉर्म में इंफॉर्मेशन डाली है वो, और उसके साथ ये स्कीमा, राइट?
एग्जैक्ट, इसके साथ ये इनविटेशन बेसिकली।
ठीक है, तो इसके साथ हम ये पूरा जेसन बना देंगे और इसको exactly. कन्वर्ट कर देंगे क्यूआर कोड में।
हाँ, और वो फोन जब रीड करेगा, फोन पे हमारी साइट पे हमने वो एल्गोरिथम लिखा होगा जो उसको डिकोड करके, वी विल क्रिएट कनेक्शन एंड डू द मैजिक ओवर देयर। बट यू विल एंड अप विद समथिंग लाइक दिस, दिस इज द मोमिन अमान गाय हु जिसको ये मिल रहा है, एंड देन यू कैन एक्चुअली क्लिक दिस बटन एंड इशू हिम अ सर्टिफिकेट।
ओके, तो जब ये इशू सर्टिफिकेट पे हिट करते हैं तो वो जो जेसन अभी बनी है राइट, वो हम भेज देंगे प्रूवर को कि भाई अब तुम प्रूव करते रहो।
थिंक ऑफ इट लाइक दिस कि व्हेन यू क्लिक दिस बटन हियर आफ्टर फिलिंग दिस फॉर्म यू गेट दिस क्यूआर कोड, व्हेन ही स्कैन्स दिस क्यूआर कोड तो कनेक्शन बन जाएगा और तुम्हारे पास एक एंट्री आ जाएगी उस कनेक्शन की।
ठीक है, अब हम फिर इशूअर को जो गेट रिक्वेस्ट सॉरी क्या कहते हैं इशू दी क्रेडेंशियल
ये एपीआई कॉल यहां से आएगी इशू क्रेडेंशियल इशू सर्टिफिकेट क्लिक एंड देन यू आर बैक अगेन ऑन कि अच्छा यार दूसरे बंदे को क्रेडेंशियल इशू करना है
ठीक है तो इश्यू सर्टिफिकेट पे हिट करते ही ये जो कॉल होगी ये
यू जस्ट यू डू द इश्यू क्रेडेंशियल एंड देन यू गो बैक टू डीलिंग विद द नेक्स्ट पर्सन फॉर्म क्लियर अप वैल्यूज खाली
राइट ठीक नहीं मैं ये कह रहा हूँ इश्यू सर्टिफिकेट पे हिट हुआ अब पीछे से वहां से रिस्पॉन्स आया कि नहीं आया कि हो गया कि नहीं हुआ
दैट्स लाइक अब देखें ये जो छोटी मोटी बीच में जो निटी ग्रिटीज है दैट्स मोर लाइक आपने एक पॉपअप दिखाना है कि ओके यू हैव बीन इशूड अ सर्टिफिकेट और पूरी एक स्क्रीन बनानी है दैट आई लीव टू द टेक्निकल टीम के वो अगर फील करें कि नहीं यार यूजर एक्सपीरियंस बेहतर हो सकता है गो फॉर इट एक स्क्रीन एड करने से इट वोंट चेंज मच ऑफ अ डिफरेंस आई थिंक आई मिस्ड इट आई शुड हैव एडेड इट आई कुड अपडेट दिस आई हैव द सोर्स फॉर दिस एक्चुअली
स्क्रीन तो खैर एक है लेकिन फॉर एग्जांपल अगर इशू नहीं हुआ फॉर सम रीजन तो देयर विल बी एन एरर तो पता चलना चाहिए इशूअर को कि भाई
या वो रिस्पांस तो आएगा यू विल गेट अ रिस्पांस बैक सो बेस्ड ऑन दैट यू कैन फिगर इट आउट कि इशू हुआ कि नहीं हुआ
नहीं बीच में फॉर एग्जांपल अभी इशू करते हुए इसका इंटरनेट कनेक्शन ब्रेक हो गया फॉर एग्जांपल या समथिंग लाइक दैट या एपीआई रिस्पोंड नहीं किया या एपीआई जब रिस्पोंड करने लगी तो इस जो इशूअर है उसके पास ये मतलब सही एक्सेप्शन हैंडलिंग है
सही बिकॉज़ इट्स मोर लाइक राइट नाउ इट्स मोर लाइक आई एम वर्किंग इन अ जोन के इट्स एन आइडियल वर्ल्ड आई एम गोइंग विद दैट राइट नाउ कि सब कुछ अच्छा चल
लाइक हैप्पी सिनेरियो
ओके यस हैप्पी सिनेरियो कवर करते हैं बाद में विल स्लोली विल सी कि अच्छा यार कितनी थ्रूपुट कितना का रोबस्ट सिस्टम किस तरफ लेकर जाना है ऑफ कोर्स राइट नाउ इफ वी आर एबल टू डू द हैप्पी सिनेरियो देन हम उसको उस दूसरी तरफ भी लेके जा सकते हैं कि अच्छा यार कनेक्शन ब्रेक हो रहा है रिक्वेस्ट नहीं डिलीवर हो रही तो कैसे मैनेज करना है
मतलब एक कैसे ही मुझे सजेशन आ रही थी जहन में आप एज़र तो ऑलरेडी यूज कर रहे हैं तो अगर हम सर्विस बस यूज कर रहे हैं तो इशू सर्टिफिकेट वाली जो कॉल है वो सर्विस बस में
आई हैड दैट इन माय माइंड एक्चुअली सर्विस बस से हम लोग डायरेक्ट पी2पी कनेक्शन भी खोल सकते हैं फोन के साथ बट द प्रॉब्लम विद द सर्विस बस इज के उसके अंदर ना जब आप मैसेज भेजते हैं देयर इज अ लिमिटेशन टू दैट के कितने साइज क्या उस मैसेज का तो आई हैव हैड सम डिस्कशंस विद सम आर्किटेक्ट्स रिगार्डिंग दैट एंड दे सेड के इवन विद द कंप्रेशन द क्रेडेंशियल इट डिपेंड्स कि आपका क्रेडेंशियल कितना बड़ा है और वो कंप्रेस होने के बाद उसका साइज कितना बनता है सो वंस वी रीच द पॉइंट वेयर वी फिगर आउट कि अच्छा हमारा क्रेडेंशियल ये डिजाइन हो गया और उसका साइज ये है इन बाइट्स यू नो टेक्स्ट जो भी बनेगा तो देखो ना ये देखो मैं तुम्हें दिखाता हूँ सो जो व्हेन यू सेंड अ प्रूफ लेट्स से अ क्रेडेंशियल समबडी सो इट्स द Where is that? It looks something like this. Itna bada hai wo, theek hai? So when you convert this, it becomes into one byte or two bytes or something. I don't know, 256 KBs or something like that. But usko compress karo, to there's some limitations there.
It's far-fetched, theek hai. POC ke liye, MVP ke liye, we just need happy scenario, I think.
Yes, so we will get to that. Jab hum us, yehi challenges hain jinki main baat kar raha hu, ke jo hamesha face karne padenge and then we'll have to figure out these solutions. Ke achha, yari, kaise deal karne. But right now, let's stick with the happy scenario. So ye toh gaya issue hai. Any questions with that? Pretty straightforward, 2 to 3 screens. Simple as that, backend pe calls ready hai isko deal karne ke liye. To some extent, I mean, not everything.
Okay, agar ek hi bande ki information dobara dalte hain, toh hum usko validate karenge, right? Ki hamare paas already iski information hai.
That could be done on a local level. Please do that. I think hame karna chahiye. Now these kind of things, I think, I didn't even think about that. I think it's a good idea that you think about it. And hum usko locally bhi to store karenge. Humne locally bhi store karna hai ki humne ek bande ko credential issue kar diya. So app will do that.
Aur agar ek banda do hospitals mein jata hai. I'm just thinking out loud. एक बंदा दो हॉस्पिटल में जाता है
देखो ये जो केसेस हैं यू कैन डू दैट बेस्ड ऑन उसका हिज ट्रैवल डॉक्यूमेंट आईडी और नेशनल आईडी के इफ इट्स बीन यूज्ड और नॉट अगेन फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर
अच्छा इस पे बाद में बात करेंगे मतलब ये जो क्रेडेंशियल इशू हो रहा है ये जो रिकॉर्ड आ रहा है कि इशू हो गया है ये इंफॉर्मेशन कहां पे स्टोर हो रही है और ये क्या
दैट्स इन द एपीआई फॉर द इशूअर इश्यूअर साइड पे इश्यूअर अपने तौर पे गेट कर सकता है कि उसने किस किस को इशू कर दिया हुआ है ठीक है जहां तक जो होल्डर है उसको इंडिविजुअल लेवल पे उसके फोन में एक वो चला जाएगा नोटिफिकेशन एंड ही हैज टू स्टोर इट ऑन हिज लोकल साइट. बट लेट्स नॉट गो इनटू टेक्निकलिटीज राइट नाउ, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट फ्लो बिकॉज़ अभी हमने उसका भी डेमो लेना है. सो व्हेन यू टॉक हम ये कर सकते हैं कि हम नेक्स्ट वीक में एक मीटिंग करेंगे एंड वी विल गो थ्रू दीस फ्लोज इन डिटेल और हम इन 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 यूज केसेस के बारे में
भी बात करेंगे. इट्स फाइन, ठीक है, इट्स फाइन. जब हम कनेक्ट कर रहे होंगे तो फिर ये सारे सवाल डेफिनेटली रिसर्च
करेंगे. आई एम प्रीटी श्योर, बट लाइक आई सेड गाइस, वी नीड टू फोकस ऑन हैप्पी केसेस राइट नाउ. वी नीड टू हैव समथिंग देयर. We are stretching a little bit over 1 hour right now, so let's try to cover this and then move to Saeed for his demo. Saeed, are you ready with the demo? Saeed?
Install nahi hui. Android install ho rahi hai abhi.
Theek hai. Okay, take your time. I need some time here. Okay, guys, this is the verifier side. So imagine now you have a credential in your mobile phone app. Which is kind of looks like this, and so last screen probably. Yeah. So this is your COID source digital certificate, and when you click it, you see your details, whatever the details are. Kya ye tumhe issue hai, blah blah. So this is just some demo data there, nothing special. Okay, so you have this certificate, and you go to a website. Now there are two kind of demos we can do on a verifier side. One is an online booking demo and one is a try on location demo. So I'm going to show you both of them. And when I built this, I didn't mean ke hum dono karenge. It's a choice. If you guys feel ke hame ek karna chahiye, to hum ek bhi kar sakte hain. Mere ko personal wo favorite nahi hai. So let's say I want to book an online ticket. So I say, yeah, sure. So Lahore se DXB ki ticket hai. I put my name, CNIC, passport number, blah, blah, blah. Other fields, whatever. And then I need to fill in my information for vaccination proof in order to book my ticket so that they'll allow me to board beforehand. They need this information. So just like connect me with Sovereign, we have verify your vaccination button. You click it. QR code aapke saamne aapki computer screen pe aata. You take out your phone. You open your app, you know, your bottom right corner pe QR code ka button, and you press that, you scan the QR code, and then this information automatically gets filled with proof verification. Happens. Then you click book ticket button, and then here is your information that your ticket has been booked. Be happy. That's how it is. Let's not go in super details. Okay, how did that happen? But just to let you know, the data that got here automatically came verified, and the verifier can trust that data. If you want to follow the technicalities of it, we will do that in another meeting. Okay, so let's say now the other demo is on location demo. For example, you book the ticket, you have the ticket, and ab aap airport pahunch gaye, and now they want to verify that you have a vaccination on the boarding counter. So you go there, the boarding guy clicks on their logo, their system, and they get a QR code and they show you this QR code. Aap apna phone nikalte hain, yaar main baar baar band kyun kar deta hu. Aap apna phone nikalte hain, aap apni phone mein se QR code scan karte hain jo ki wo aapko provide karega, and then bam, wo us bande ke paas jo aapki आपकी बोर्डिंग कर रहा है उसके पास आपकी सारी इंफॉर्मेशन आ जाएगी अलोंग विद योर वैक्सीनेशन इंफॉर्मेशन विच विल बी वेरीफाइड. सो दैट्स प्रीटी स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड व्हेन इट कम्स टू वेरीफाई. दैट मेक्स मी काइंड ऑफ समटाइम्स क्वेश्चन व्हाई डू वी नीड अ पासवर्ड इन द इश्यूअर साइड इफ इट्स अ डेमो मेबी, बट वी कैन थिंक अबाउट दैट लेटर.
दो चीजें दी हैं
दो चीजों से थी. यहाँ तो वेरीफायर जो है
इसकी ऑन सिस्टम इंटीग्रेशन करेगा, विच मीन्स लाइक दिस, कि उनके अपने सिस्टम के अंदर इंटीग्रेशन है इसकी, सिस्टम इसकी कि उनके बुकिंग प्लेटफॉर्म में इसकी, या वो उन वो एक अलग से एक इंडिविजुअल इंडिविजुअल तो नहीं कहेंगे, वो एक साइड पे एक सिस्टम रन कर रहा है, उनको कॉम्प्लीमेंट कर रहा है, और वो ऑन
एक रीडायरेक्ट यूआरएल हो जहां पे वो जाके वेरीफाई करके बस डन कर दे, यहां पे वेरीफाई हो गया.
हां, सो इट कुड बी दिस, ऑल ऑफ दिस कैन बी डन ऑन द फोन एज वेल. फॉर एग्जांपल आप बोर्डिंग पे खड़े हैं, जो बोर्डिंग कर रहा है आपकी, वो अपना फोन, उसको एक एंड्रॉइड टैबलेट दिया हुआ है, और उस टैबलेट के ऊपर उसने वो वेबसाइट खोली हमारी वेरीफायर वाली, और उसके थ्रू उसने आपको क्यूआर कोड दिखाया, आपने अपने फोन से स्कैन किया, और यू आर गुड टू गो.
राइट. So, मेरा ख्याल है ये, I was just thinking about के जो ऑनलाइन बुकिंग वाला है, जो एयरलाइंस हैं, it's not easy के वो लोग अपने फॉर्म में.
Definitely, I understand that. That's why I'm not like, I told you, I don't have any preferences. It came to my mind. I thought it would be a cool idea to do it. I put it there. It doesn't mean we have to do it. It's more about, I'm throwing out the idea. We can always, it actually kind of follows the, the connect me kind of pattern, this one, the auto filling of your.
हाँ, ये तब possible है ये वाला कि जब आपके अपनी flight हो, उमर.
हाँ, मतलब if we have connection with Serene Airline or AirBlue, they definitely would like to have this kind of incorporation. Or like you said, you could redirect their page to another place and they can get the authentication in response.
हाँ, अगर सिर्फ रीडायरेक्ट वाली इंटीग्रेशन हो कि आप यहाँ से रीडायरेक्ट करते हैं विद द इंफॉर्मेशन पोस्ट के थ्रू, और फिर वापस जो है वो एक कॉलबैक.
व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट पायलट केस, कि अच्छा यार पायलट में कैसे ये इंप्लीमेंट हो सकता है, व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट प्रूविंग द टेक्नोलॉजी एंड प्रूविंग द प्रूफ ऑफ कॉन्सेप्ट, देन आई थिंक दिस
इज, या दिस इज गुड,
इट्स प्रीटी डीसेंट इन माय ओपिनियन.
यस,
ओके.
हां,
ओके, लेट मी जस्ट जंप टू द डॉक्यूमेंट एंड टॉक अबाउट द, ओके, नाउ द ओनली थिंग आई वांट टू टॉक अबाउट इज द डिलीवरेबल्स which are right here, but let's get back to Saeed. How are you doing? Saeed dropped. Okay, I think I need to check.
अगर Android is not possible तो उनको बोला visor पे ही दिखा दें, कोई issue नहीं है. मैं भी यही सोच रहा था कि run time पे उनको Android setup करना might be difficult. एक नई चीज है उनके लिए.
Maybe he had to restart his machine actually, because sometimes when you do that you have to. Okay guys, let's talk about this, and then maybe when Saeed gets back online he can give us a demo. I really wanted to show you guys the demo, but the demo actually includes the whole actually that we finished the wireframes, I believe majority of them, which are these. And we finished few of the components as well. For example, the QR code scanning component, setting up a passcode component. We already have a pull request in review right now for, where is it? Show you guys. We have a pull request in review which finishes the face ID and fingerprint authentication. The UI and everything, it's majority of that part is done actually. So that's what I wanted to show you guys. Sketchair, this is almost done. So now we need to look into the business logic here, how actually it's gonna perform under a logical sense. So it's right now, it's just mostly UI traversing from screen to screen. So let's see if we can do that today. Besides that, okay. So guys, here we are. We're in right now, middle of the June, and we are doing pretty good actually in terms of our agents are deployed on the cloud. Final testing is required for that, which means the secure API for web app is exposed. And like I told you, if you are interested, the secrets for that are in the key base. And if you're interested, they can be shared with you if you want to use that. Then basically the June ke hamare targets hain, they are majorly about the UI UX and the flows. So what we're looking forward to right now is that by the end of June, which means next sprint, hamara sprint 2 weeks ka hota hai. So next 2 weeks, jo ke hamara ek sprint hai, usme hamari koshish ye hai ki hum mobile app, issuer app aur verifier app ke jo UI UXs hain aur jo flows hain na, वो डमी डाटा के साथ कंप्लीटली फुलफिल कर लें. आई थिंक विद इन टू वीक्स इफ वी विद द स्पीड वी आर गोइंग इफ वी गेट ऑन द जोन इन विच वी वर्क वेरी वेल आई बिलीव एज अ टीम एज अ ग्रुप वी कैन डू इट. इट लुक्स रियलिस्टिक. उसके अलावा देर इज सम थिंग्स कैन बी लाइक जो के सेकेंड स्प्रिंट में वो लाइक जुलाई में अगर हमारा काम पहले खत्म होता है वी कैन लुक इन टू दैट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल एजेंट्स का काम अगर कम है बैकेंड का देन वी कैन लुक इन टू द रिजॉल्विंग द एज क्लाउड कम्युनिकेशन इशूज. देन बिसाइड्स दैट नेक्स्ट मंथ वट आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इज जो के बेसिकली टेक्निकली स्पीकिंग देर टू स्प्रिंट्स आई बिलीव. So the next two sprints in July are mostly about implementing the logical the logic behind the whole application. For example, mobile issuer app should be able to generate QR code based on the API that has been deployed and then used to request this make the request to the mobile app and you know validate a proof. Verify should be able to validate a proof and you know all these functionalities. I think the next two sprints in July, I believe if we try, we can try to cover that and implement these logical functionalities. And if we hit any walls or we get into any problems, then we will have some time in the first sprint of August to do that. But if not, then majorly August is more like polishing the product for release and looking at that verifying and testing and cleaning up the code base and finalizing that for release, making sure that you have everything is in place for that. This is the roadmap that I thought looks a bit realistic. With the speed that I have realized ke hum jis tarah kaam kar rahe hain group mein abhi, but I am open to modifications in that. So this document is available within the in the main group POC milestones and tentative timeline planning, I believe. Yeah, so if you have any comments, please go and add a comment here and suggest a comment on any of the topics or things you feel that needs updation or anything. Besides that, an initiative demo website is needed. That I think right now by June, I'm actually working on it right now. If I show you guys, where is that? Yeah, I'm looking into these themes that we can use to build one. I might take some decisions on my own regarding that because I really want ke jab hamare paas jo hamara pro Pakistan ya jitni bhi hamari let's say पब्लिक लाइक मार्केटिंग है उसमें हमारे पास कुछ विजिबल वेबसाइट हो जो कि हम शो कर सकें ताकि लोगों को हमारे बारे में पता लगे कि हमारा इनिशिएटिव काम कर रहा है. सो आई एम थिंकिंग के मे बी लाइक 1-2 नाइटर्स या फिर एग्जॉर्ड के साथ मिलकर विद इन अ वीक मैं कोशिश करूँ कि मैं वेबसाइट निकाल दूँ. समथिंग लाइक वेयर इज दैट वेबसाइट. I don't have it right now here. I think it's something like this. Yeah, like, you know, something that follows similar lines as HyPlusCard. I think you have seen this, but the browser is being unresponsive. So let's leave it. So this is something that's in there. But if you feel like, no, we need to do this together and we don't have, like, we need to spend more time into this, please feel free to talk to me about it. And if you want to contribute onto this side, it's going to be a fairly simple HTML CSS content, which talks about what we are doing. And we are coming soon as a initiative with launching our websites and app, web apps and mobile app and all, and what it does and what's the whole chronological user story behind the whole thing. So it's going to cover that. So I'm hoping to look forward into the content and strategizing the theme for this, and probably koshish meri hai jitni jaldi ho sake ho jaye. But if not, then probably July will be the release of this website. And then, yeah, I think we don't have to wait that much till August. But hopefully, when we launch the apps, we will inshallah we will be able to launch the white paper as well. I have not get the chance to work on white paper We are, I think, 40% through the white paper, but since then I have not been able to work on it because I have had to take some of the responsibilities in the backend team and do that stuff. And of course, some other things like marketing and other stuff. So, I'm hoping that the more we move forward in coming weeks, I will have more time than my white paper to come. Shuru karunga dobara. And hopefully by August, we will be able to, inshallah, launch the mobile app, the web apps, issuer and verifier for demoing purposes to the world. And then we will launch with a minor publication or something like that. Of course, our white paper will be there. And along with that, we will talk about, we'll try to get in touch with some of the tech blogs or something to get the noise out there. Any questions regarding that? Guys,
all good for me.
Okay, all right. Guys, it's been more than 1 hour, and I don't want to stretch this anymore. I think I can record a demo when I pull the latest code. I haven't, or I would have showed you on the simulator, on an iOS simulator on this fall. So what I can do is my latest code pull karunga aur jab main demo locally test karunga, so what I will do is that kyunki maine ek Safi ki PRB test karni hai regarding this face ID and fingerprint authentication. So when I'll do that, Safi, you're on the call. So just a quick thing, agar tum code rebase kar loge, it will be really helpful. So please rebase this PR when you get time with the current latest. Because maine aaj do pull requests merge kiye hain mobile wallet mein. So it would be nice if you can rebase this. So main aise test karke probably aaj aaj main merge karunga. So when I do that, I will record a video of the demo and I'll send it to you guys on our Slack channel, inshallah. And I guess we can finish this meeting on that note. So if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask me right now, or we can just call it the night. I guess we're done. All right, guys, thank you very much for joining us today. Inshallah, see you next week. Allah Hafiz.